And onto the floor, it's Miura Hanako from Japan.
And the Japanese girls, as John already said, never been quite as good, but reviving their status that they once had in the world back in the 60s. Nice full in, back out. Piked in the second somersault. Front walkout, double back piked, upgrading the double back pike because she put a front somersault in before the Arab Spring flip back. Double spin, but fell out of it rather than stepped out of it. But this one of the best performances I've seen from a Japanese girl in many years. Powerful, very fast moving, full of character, and she certainly had the content.